Okay, this is chapter 8, Locus, 鬼跡。Okay, 咁何謂叫鬼跡呢？咁我舉一個好簡單嘅 examples 呢，去介紹一下呢個 chapter 其實佢做緊啲乜嘢嘅。Okay, so for example, when a movable pawn, okay, for example, pawn P, okay, and then I give you one condition is that OP is equals to 5, where O is the origin.咁佢嘅意思即係乜嘢咧？佢嘅意思即係講緊咧，而家有一個 movable pawn， 有一個 pawn P 咧，佢係識喐嘅。OK， 你唔知道佢喺邊嘅，佢識周圍喐嘅。咁佢咧唯一一個 condition 咧，就係佢必須要 fulfill 到咧，就係OP 嘅距離啦。OK， 即係佢同 origin 嘅距離咧係五嘅。咁你就要估下究竟嗰個軌跡 ，OK？ 究竟 pawn P 佢會點樣行咧？有啲咩地方係佢可以去到嘅咧？咁。咁一個好簡單嘅 examples 啦。通常咧做呢啲題目嘅話咧，我嘅做法咧就係我諗下有邊幾個 point 可以 fulfill 到佢。OK， 咁譬如用呢題嚟做例子啦。咁 point P OK 同 point O 嘅距離咧係永遠都相差五嘅，呢個係佢 fix 死咗嘅 condition。咁即係代表咧佢有機會可能係去上面嘅五格啦。亦都有機會咧，係佢左邊五格啦，亦都有機會係佢下邊五格啦，或者係右邊五格嘅。OK， 咁即係話咧 ，point P 咧有機會出沒嘅地方咧，就係喺呢啲位啦。咁然之後咧，我就要諗一諗咧，呢一啲嘅位置咧 ，OK， 咁個軌跡啊嘛，咁即係代表佢係會喐嚟喐去噶啦，係咪？咁究竟 point P OK 佢過嚟呢度嘅時候，佢係？曲住咁過去，一個 curve 咁過去啊，彎彎地咁過去，定還是直線咁過去咧 ？OK， 咁應該呢一條咧就好 obvious 嘅，咁好明顯咧，佢就係應該彎彎地咁過去嘅。OK， 咁於是咧，我就可以將咧呢四個 point 咧聯起嚟，咁呢一條咧就叫做 locus of P。OK， 咁意思咧即係講緊咧 point P 咧係一個識得喐嘅 point 嚟嘅。Okay, 如果要 fulfill 到 OP equals to 5 的這個 condition 的話呢，那它的軌跡呢就只能夠是這樣行。Okay, 那這個圓圈呢就叫做 locus of P 了。那有機會呢它是叫你呢是答一些字文字的。Okay, 你有機會呢是叫你呢是寫一段東西，譬如你要寫它是一個 circle 啦 ，with the radius 是五啦 ，OK， 然之後咧 ，with the center 是 0,0。咁亦都有機會咧，佢係要你寫條 equation 俾佢嘅，咁即係代表你要寫咧係 x 減零括住 square 再加 y 減零括住 square， 然後等於五嘅 square， 你有機會係用 equation 嘅方法去答佢嘅。OK， 亦都有機會咧，佢咧係叫你 sketch 嘅，叫你畫佢出嚟。咁所以咧呢個 chapter 咧，答 locus of P 咧有機會咧係有唔同嘅答法。咁而你考試嘅時候咧，亦都有機會咧係會見到呢一啲字眼嘅。每逢你見到呢一啲字眼 ，OK， geometric relationship 啊 ，locus 啊 ，moving point 啊 ，sketch 啊 ，describe 啊，呢啲字眼咧，其實就正正係提示緊你咧，係問緊你呢一個 chapter 嘅內容。OK， 咁以下咧就係有幾種咧，就係你之後會比較常見或者係佢會考嘅嗰六種啦，或者七種嘅唔同嘅 locus 嘅例子 ，OK， 咁咧我之後咧先至慢慢 go through 翻佢。我而家咧一齊去做一啲題目，我哋一齊咧去睇下點樣去揾嗰啲 locus 咯喎。OK， 咁我先睇一睇呢條講咩啦。咁呢條咧佢就話咧 ，OK， The figure shows a square ABCD of the size 4 cm. You have to sketch and describe the locus. OK。咁啊 ，part A 咧，佢就係話咧，佢咧距離 point B 咧 ，OK，P 咧有一個嘅condition 嘅，就係佢距離 point B 咧一定係要兩 cm fixed distance，OK，fixed distance 嘅兩 cm。咁呢個其實就係同頭先嗰條好似樣啊，都係話一定要 fix 死咗係一樣嘅距離 係不過佢唔係 point origin 啦，佢而家係 point B 啦。咁所以呢條題目咧，應該如果你頭先我條明咗嘅話，應該好簡單啦。咁又係一樣啦，揾我諗四個 point 啊，或者幾個 point 啦，然後諗下究竟係用直線連埋佢定用曲線連埋佢。咁由於呢條同頭先嗰條係一樣咧，咁我就唔再特別講啦。咁啊，距離兩 cm 嘅，咁有機會咧 point P 喺度啦。咁啊，有機會咧 point P 喺度啦。OK， 兩 cm。咁有機會咧 point P 喺呢度啦，兩 cm。有機會咧 point P 喺呢度嘅。咁然後咧就發現啊，佢係一個圓形嚟嘅喎，咁樣。咁於是咧就會畫到佢個 locus 出嚟啦。OK， 咁呢個咧就係 locus of P。OK。咁佢除咗咧叫你 sketch 之外咧，佢亦都係叫你 describe 佢、形容佢嘅。咁所以咧，你亦都要寫一啲嘅字咧，係去文字要去形容佢嘅。咁點樣寫咧 ？OK， 咁就係寫 the locus is a circle with the center B and radius 2 cm。OK， 咁我就做完一題啦。OK， and then for part B， part B 咧就係話 P maintains OK an equal distance from A and C。OK， 咁即係代表咩咧？就係話佢同 A、C 嘅距離咧，永遠都係一樣嘅 ，OK， 佢同 AC 嘅距離永遠都係一樣嘅。咁你又要諗一諗咧，有邊一個位咧係 fulfill 到呢一個 requirement 咯喎 ，OK。咁我諗到嘅咧就係呢個位啊 ，OK， 因為呢個位咧佢距離 point A 咧係4 cm 啦，佢距離 point C 咧都係4 cm 嘅，咁即係呢個 point 咧 fulfill 到呢個 requirement。OK， 咁另外咧呢、這個 point 都係 fulfill 到個 requirement 嘅，因為佢都係距離 A 咧係有4 cm 啦。咁而咧佢距離 C 嘅話咧都係有4 cm 嘅。OK， 咁仲有邊個 point 咧？咁樣咁啊，中間呢個 point 啦都係一樣嘅，因為佢距離咧，如果我呢、這個距離啦 ，OK， 我當係咁樣啦 ，OK， 2 cm 嘅 square 加2 cm 嘅 square 嘅開方啦 ，OK， 咁呢度咧都會係一樣啦，一樣嘅距離。OK， 咁啊呢度開方八啦，呢度開方八啦，咁樣。咁我揾到三點之後咧，我就估下究竟呢條係一條直線定係一條曲線嚟嘅咁樣。咁我喺度諗噶，如果呢條係曲線嘅，我當呢條係曲線嘅 ，OK。咁曲線唔啱喎，因為如果呢度係曲線的話咧，呢一個位啦 ，OK， 咁距離 C 咧就近啲喎，佢距離 A 咧就遠啲喎 ，OK， 咁即係話咧好 obvious 咧，佢唔係一條曲線，咁係一條直線啦 ，OK， 咁所以咧我就將佢連埋佢，將我頭先講過可以 fulfill 到呢個 requirement 嘅 points 咧連埋佢，咁呢個咧就係locus of P 啦 ，OK， 咁跟住咧條題目咧就要我咧答咧 ，OK， 要我答咧個答句啦 ，OK， 要我除咗 sketch 畫完幅圖之外咧，亦都要我 describe 嘅。咁點樣形容咧 ？OK， 咁啊形容佢嘅方法咧就係 the locus is the perpendicular bisector of AC。 OK， 它是一個 perpendicular bisector 來的，為什麼呢？因為這個位置是90度啦。 而且呢，它也都是平均地解開了這兩條邊。OK， 咁你唔可以答話佢係一條直線咁樣啦，係咪？咁實在太虛啦，你都唔知講緊乜嘢，係咪？你要好 precise 咁講緊佢個 relationship 有乜關聯。 咁呢度係九十度啦，呢度係一樣長啦，咁所以佢係 perpendicular bisector of AC 咯。OK， 咁你話啊，如果我有第二個寫法，譬如我寫做the locus is the line joining BD 咁樣得唔得咧 ？OK， 咁啊。一條直線 ，a straight line 啦 ，a straight line joining AB， 佢係一條直線嚟嘅 ，OK， 咁佢咧係連埋咗 boy dog 嘅咁樣，咁算唔算我都答咗個答案咧？咁當然亦都可以嘅，咁但係咧你要知道咧就係、是、盡可能咧就用多啲呢一啲字眼就係、是。perpendicular bisector 啊呢啲字眼，因為咧佢有機會咧唔係叫你 describe 個 locus 嘅，如果佢叫你 describe 嘅話，咁當然兩個都啱啦。咁但係如果佢唔係叫你describe 嗰、那個locus， 如果佢係叫你咧係 geometric relationship， 即係頭先前一頁提到嘅呢一個位 geometric relationship， 佢想問下你究竟咧係同 AC 有咩關聯嘅時候咧，咁你個答句咧就一定要提到 AC。OK。咁呢度咧就係locus 嘅第一個例子啦。